go. Fusaji Khanna, 220. Set to run. And away. It's out well tonight for Fusaji Khanna. R8 beat it to the post early and crossed over. So R8 clear of Fusaji Khanna as they head to the back. Behind those, West on Georgie, then Black Bottle. Three away, Cosmic Wonder. Private Road underneath it. Then came Vanga Bale. It was back at the tail end. They race off the back. Front runner is R8 from Fusaji Khanna. Length and a half the margin. Three away, West on Georgie. Straightening, it's R8 clear. Fusaji Khanna holding second, but R8 too good. R8 beats Fusaji Khanna. Third, West on Georgie, then came Private Road. Next is Black Bottle, Vanga Bale, and Cosmic Wonder back at the tail end. The run here is good, 29-80 after race number three. Number eight, R8, able to find the lead. It was a nice beginning from him tonight. It's 8-7-4-2. Number eight, R8, Yvonne King for the Quad Dog Syndicate, managed by East Scarborough. A black dog, October 2011, Lachlan Varmalo, Long Long Mama. Number eight first. Seven for Fusaji Khanna second. Kathy Johnston, a white brindle dog, February 2012, Where's Pedro Daydream. And number four, which is West on Georgie. Laurie Carlin, a black bitch, December 2012, Beckham Bale, not in Kansas. It's 8-7-4-2 after race number three at Angle Park.